wrestling contest is scheduled for one fall, and is for the Universal Championship.
For the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
And for him, he's looking at a potentially career-altering opportunity here tonight.
You're absolutely right, Michael. A win here tonight not only makes him champion, but can change his whole life as well. Once you get gold around your waist, that's when the big bucks start coming in.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Tonight, we will definitively find out if the champ really is as advertised.
And he hits the knee lift.
Defenseless against a beautifully executed fallaway slam.
And so what's the story here for Big Show?
Do you really think you can unseat the champion here?
In a tag team, the whole is greater than the sum of its parts. So, these four superstars need to sacrifice their personal glory for a chance to claim the tag team title. It should be a great one.
Hey, I think when the dust settles in this one, we very well could have a new champion.
And Roman Reigns gets out quickly.
One of the best athletes in the WWE is not going down like that.
And there's a vicious slam.
Show is more than 7 feet tall and weighs more than 400 pounds.
This giant is one of the most dominant forces sports entertainment has ever seen.
That one fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed, though.
Possible during his career.
Every championship. If you're a WWE superstar and you cross paths with the Big Show, it could very well mean the end of your career. Every competitor in that locker room should think about it before their next move.
Striking with panic.